What's the crack, lads and ladies around the feckin' world? My name is DB Geek, and today we're gonna be diving in to the Battle Royale world and a game that has stood out among the rest in the BR genre, and that game is, of course, Apex Legends. Ladies and gents, boys and girls, it is time to dive into this extremely popular franchise known as Apex Legends. Now, any of you guys that have been on the channel for quite some time, you know that I have indeed played this game, and I have enjoyed it a lot, especially with friends. Now, I haven't played this game in quite some time. The last time I actually played this game was back in Season 2, and I only played a little tiny bit of it, so now we have Season 4. But now I'm going to do something that I've been meaning to do for quite some time. That's actually check out every single trailer and cinematic that had been released of Apex Legends in chronological order. Now, I've played the game, but I've seen very little of the actual trailers. And I'm excited because from what I hear, the Apex Legends community has expanded above and beyond that I could even imagine, which is pretty insane, and I'm super happy for Respawn Entertainment and their success that they've had with this title. So I'm gonna check out these trailers, and I'm excited because a lot of people have told me, especially my friends, that the latest trailers that have been released have been really, really cool, and Apex have actually delved into lore. Because the last time I played this game, there was no lore, there was no real history of Apex characters, but now there is. And I think they're building an expanding universe with the characters, and I'm excited to see the newest ones that have been released in this franchise. So if you guys are huge Apex Legends fans and you love playing this game, make sure you leave a like here for me on the channel, and do not hesitate to subscribe as well. And let me know in the comment section below if you want me to cover some Apex Legend gameplay. I'll play with some friends and make a pretty hilarious video out of it, and I can also stream some of it on Twitch. So I'll leave a link to my Twitch channel down below as well, so you can jump on there and join us when we go live playing Apex Legends together. Anyway, I'm excited. We got a massive list to check out, and it's gonna be hyped as hell. So without further ado, let's check out everything Apex Legends. Here we go. All right, guys, so as you can see, we have a brand new list put together by my dude, Mark's Top List. I'll leave his Twitter handle down below in the description so you can follow him if you guys want a list of things that you want put together. He is the guy to call, but check this out. Now, I wasn't expecting this many trailers as the game hasn't been out for that long, but I didn't realize there was this many trailers that were actually available to watch. So as you can see, we have 36 different trailers, starting from the official launch trailer all the way to Season 4 Assimilation gameplay trailer, which had literally dropped today. So we're going to watch every single one of these in chronological order. And I know a lot of you have been looking out for videos like these, but they do not exist. And I do think this is the first of its kind today. So like I said, if you're excited, hit that like button. Let's check out the official launch trailer, which I actually have not seen. So this is going to be so hype. Here we go. So before we get into the list of 36 different trailers, we're going to be going straight back to the Apex Legends opening cinematic. This is where it all began. So let's start things off the right way. Okay, so let's see. I haven't seen this in a long, long time.
So, you think you've got what it takes? They call us Apex Legends. But not all legends are heroes.
Nope.
Remarkable. Each fight for their own reasons.
I knew your every move. Shoot already.
From the ashes of war, legends are born. They're icons of strength and power.
Time to win.
Outside the ring, they're champions.
Yes, Miss Me?
Inside, they're equals. But the goal remains the same.
We drop.
Become an Apex Legend.
Fight strong.
They say it's a sport of survival. Just me. It's simple, eh?
There's a Pathfinder-like robot. Are we ever gonna see this guy?
They're better. You kill them, you're better.
And who is he talking to? Obviously, he's talking to the player. But I want to see him. I want to see him. So there it is. That was the opening cinematic to Apex Legends. So now let's start our journey in checking out every single trailer that was released for this game. Okay. Here we go.
Liberation from the IMC brought chaos to the Outlands and the revival of an old blood sport.
Some Whoa.
Legends fight for fortune.
I actually haven't seen this. This is awesome.
But we shall all be forged in the glorious.
Oh, it's Mirage, of course.
White. Path, are we clear?
This is my favorite part. Exciting.
Oh.
Don't mind if I do.
Back off.
I love this art style.
But guys, I'm a legend in this thing.
Legends don't choke under pressure.
Death is inevitable. It's calling you.
Oh, this is hype. Holy shit. Tell who I said hello?
So that clears things up. This is mine.
Yours? If it wasn't for me, you'd still be laying down on the job.
Did your weapon malfunction?
Oh shit, Bangalore.
Did you?
Now you see me, now you don't.
Love Mirage.
Sorry, did I confuse you?
Mother.
Oh!
Isn't sneaky?
How have I not seen this?
I believe with 10 kills, the loot should be mine.
That's a made-up number.
There's Lifeline. Pathfinder. You can't beat Pathfinder, though. He's a character that I use quite a lot.
Game over. Thanks for playing. High five.
Right, so I think we're all in agreement that I'm the
you
one.
Know where you are. You've been spotted. Grenade.
Oh! Wraith took one for the team. Gibraltar's here. Oh shit.
Still carry honor.
Poor bastards.
Check out the loot. They left Gibraltar.
Yeah, you were saying? That is so sick. Let's go. I honestly have not seen that. I didn't know that trailer actually existed. Like I said, I dived into Apex Legends simply because there was a lot of hype around it. And a lot of people were speaking quite highly of this game, calling it the Fortnite killer way back then. And I just decided to download the game considering it was free, decided to play it, and enjoyed it. Never checked out these trailers though. And I am so hyped to see what's next. Okay, so now we have the gameplay deep dive trailer. So we're actually going to see the gameplay when this game was first released. Here we go. Oh, let's go, Wraith! I could never use her character, as much as a badass she is. I could not main her whatsoever.
Apex Legends. A tactical, squad-based battle royale that has galvanized the Outlands.
Dome shield out!
It is the ultimate test of survival. You win, or you die.
Oh!
You tried, you died.
But this spectacle is nothing without the legends.
Damn right.
From larger-than-life characters like the famed Gibraltar, whose presence on the battlefield...
Not the favorite character to use. But anybody that can use him is pretty beastly.
Command of holo technology makes him a master of deception.
When I first played the game, he was a character that I mained. Simply because of his charisma. Bloodhound is a character, if you master him, you are lethal.
Who has learned to trust the voices in her head. A side effect of phasing between infinite dimensions.
Looking for me?
It's so freaking cool.
Even the most experienced legends must rely on their squad to achieve victory. Who might best complement Bangalore? A weapons expert and offensive powerhouse.
Yeah.
Your day, shooter.
She really is.
The combat medic
Lifeline. My good friend Patty uses her. And he is an absolute beast.
In her favor. We're in this together. Or is she better suited with Pathfinder?
Ah, yes! Freaking love Pathfinder! I can't help but feel like a robotic Spider-Man going around with that guy.
Or should she take her chances with Caustic?
character I could not use. I know he's lethal when you use him correctly, as you can see.
In the end, everything dies.
King's Canyon.
Located deep in the Outlands, King's Canyon was once a rich, thriving territory with natural resources. The varied landscape offers a wide range of tactical challenges. Legends can easily find themselves fully exposed in the long sight lines of the Cascades and Shattered Forest.
Got you.
Oh, nice.
The iconic Leviathan skeleton provides an epic backdrop in Skulltown and Thunderdome.
Here I go.
Whoa!
It starts with the drop.
Approaching drop zone.
Each squad is assigned a jump master. When the jump master chooses to drop, the whole squad exits the dropship together.
Quite a ticket out over there.
I'm already quickly, looking forward to playing this game again. Is your best bet to find I haven't played it in months, man. A long time.
You could find yourself in a fight almost immediately. The ultimate test is to secure one of the roving supply ships. If you're skilled enough to land on one of these hovering giants, some elite gear may be waiting for you.
Gold Peacekeeper? That did not come up that often.
The Apex Arena features a robust arsenal of weapons and gear. From agile SMGs and heavy-hitting shotguns.
Damn, they make the game look so good with this.
Guns and energy weapons. There's something for everyone.
Beautiful.
Finding the right gear is just as important. A single pickup can be the difference between victory and death. And people look out for those larger backpacks. You'd hate to run out of ammo in a fight.
Uh-oh.
Strategy and communication are essential to a squad's success. Context-sensitive smart comms allow legends to quickly share information with their squad.
Flatline here.
It definitely has the best ping system out of any Battle Royale game I've played, personally. Now, I could be wrong, but from what I hear, their ping system is next to extraordinary.
And always be mindful of the encroaching ring. It can easily spoil your plans, or used wisely, can be the key to victory.
Damn right.
Keeping your entire squad alive is crucial. If a squad mate goes down, move quickly to revive them and get back in the fight.
You'll be all right.
If they do expire, all hope is not lost. You have a short window to recover the fallen teammate's banner card. If you manage to collect it,
that's Gibraltar finisher.
And call them back into the fight. But be warned, you'll be heavily exposed, and your returning teammate will have no gear when they arrive. So make sure you're prepared.
Thank you.
The customization is all about survival, but the true glory comes from a legend's style. As you climb higher in the ranks, a host of customizations and cosmetic loot will become available to you. Use these to deck out your apparel and weapons. And of course, show the whole arena what you're about with your legend banner.
Oh. It's not always about how your character looks, though.
Aspiring legends from all corners.
I've gone against base, very basic-looking teams.
And with seasonal events that were beasts. Challenges and opportunities, we've only seen the beginning of what's in store for those brave enough to step foot into the arena. Shoot this.
Whoa!
The legend once said, "It's a simple game. They kill you, they're better. You kill them." You're better.
God damn, they know how to put a trailer together. Holy shit. I already want to play this fucking game again, man. I said I was done with Apex because, I'm going to be real, I just really sucked at it. Like, next level sucked. Ask my teammates. And I just got more frustrated because I just kept dying. That's why I quit. And I think that's the same reason for a lot of people that quit any Battle Royale game. But after seeing this and just getting that sound again and that nostalgia from these characters, I really want to go back. I really do. But Jesus, we haven't seen anything yet, lads. There's still so much to go. Now we have the official gameplay trailer. Let's check this out.
I'm a living legend. You ain't heard
yet, you not get the message from the moment that I'm stepping in.
Approaching drop zone.
Turn to a base when I'm repping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard.
Oh, so good. There's all the characters. There's all the legends. Not all of them, but the starting legends. Nice beat. I can't believe I haven't seen any of these trailers. This is crazy. It is very badass, isn't it? Oh, yo, Bloodhound is an absolute beast. Oh, I love the zip lines. So handy. Damn.
Shots fired. Sending out my decoy.
Yes!
This is where it ends.
Woo! Oh my god. Lads, is so good. These are so good. The trailers. I wasn't expecting them to be this good so early on. But then again, I guess they kind of knew if they were going to dive into the world of Battle Royale, they had some huge competition. And you know who that competition is? Of course, Fortnite. So they got to make a statement. And this was definitely one hell of a statement to make back then. So now, ladies and gents, we're going to be checking out each and every one of the character trailers in chronological order. Starting things off with Meet Gibraltar.
Standing at 6'4" and weighing in at 265 pounds, it's hard to miss Makoa Gibraltar. Gibraltar's presence.
Makoa Gibraltar. I didn't even know his first name.
Both his might and personality.
Oh!
A gentle giant at heart, he lives by the Saris search and rescue motto, to be the shield for those in need.
I got you, brother.
Whether it's dropping his protective dome,
here we go,
taking fire with his shield, or unleashing his devastating orbital strike.
Signaling an airstrike.
You know when Gibraltar's around.
This is Gibraltar's match.
Oh, that's so cool. I love it. I love that. Okay, I can't wait to see all these now. So we have Meet Caustic next. Let's check him out. I just call this guy the Spider-Man villain.
Call Caustic a sociopath. He wouldn't classify it that way.
I don't concern myself with the ambitions of insects.
His toxic gas traps can.
I love his quotes. Actually, I love a lot of the quotes from the legends.
Immune to his own chemicals, he calmly stalks his subjects.
A deterministic end will find you below.
They say not all legends are heroes, and that's truly evident with Caustic.
In the end, everything dies.
Oh! What a beast! That was short and sinister. Alright, so now we have Meet Bloodhound. I think Bloodhound is voiced by a girl, if I'm not mistaken.
With their beliefs rooted in a long-lost culture, Bloodhound is a mystery. But what is known is that nobody can hide once they've got your scent.
The battle begins.
With the ability to follow tracks, see through walls,
I downed a hostile,
and the ultimate beast mode, it's rare that the hunter ultimate does not take down the prey.
I love it.
Ahead, we talk of victory and Slatra.
So these trailers are awesome, man. Now we have Meet Lifeline. A lot of people love this character.
Small up yourself. AJ's shares coming true.
Better known as Lifeline, AJ has devoted her life to helping those in need.
AJ!
This combat medic is the ultimate support element to any squad.
I got your back.
She boasts the fastest revival time with cover.
Let's go.
Her healing drone is key during intense fire.
Hey, oh my god, the amount of times that saved us out of a rut.
Her care package.
Good old care package. Also, look at me over here.
Remember this. I'm the one you should have concerns about.
Oh man. It, like, the way these characters are used, it's pretty interesting what you can do with them. Like, for instance, the Carapac. Yes, you think, okay, the Carapac is great, we can get some great loot, but it's also a means of a distraction that you can use if you use it the right way. And I've seen that so many times with the amount of games that I've played with friends that you fall for it. You see this Carapac, you go for it, then you realize that they've been scoping you and they take you out. So depending how you use the characters will depend whether or not you'll bring home the victory. So now we have Bangalore, the weapons expert.
Get ready for a world of hurt. Sergeant First Class Anita Williams, 401-38416.
Anita Williams?
Bangalore.
I did not know her name. Expert
can use her smoke launcher and speed burst.
I didn't know any of their legends' names.
Drop on any opponent.
You're just another KIA on my resume.
With the widest area of effect, her rolling thunder ability is the true game changer.
Real men use iron sights. I use heavy artillery.
Damn right. Oh, I fucking love it, man. I fucking love it. Now we have Wraith. Here we go.
Phasing between dimensions has shown Wraith the outcome of every single choice.
Try not to blink.
A side effect of the technology, the voices in her head now echo these infinite possibilities. But she has learned to trust the whispers. By dropping into the void, she's rendered nearly undetectable.
Maybe in another time or space, you killed me, but not this one.
And with enough energy, she can even open a dimensional rift linking two portals.
Yep.
Looking for me?
Ah! Now, to be honest, I thought I was going to see something a little bit better for Wraiths, but still, it explains her quite well. Now we have Meet My Boy, Pathfinder. I'm guessing my dude Mark mains Pathfinder. Dude, we use the same character, my friend. Here we go. Good old Pathfinder.
All over the Outlands, and some of them aren't even human. Meet Pathfinder.
Hey, that's me.
A scouting specialist, this modified worker bot can use his grapple.
Oh, it's so much fun using this character.
And access
so much fun.
Pathfinder can also hack survey beacons to reveal the next ring location, while his zipline can provide the squad with a quick escape, giving a tactical advantage. Now he could just find his creator.
You don't know where my creator is, do you?
Aww. I wonder if they dive into that lore. That was Pathfinder. He is my main currently. I switched from him, from Pathfinder to Mirage and sometimes Bangalore. But now we have Mirage, so let's check out Mirage.
Mirage doesn't take himself too seriously.
I gotta admit, I may have tricked you.
He has the best one-liners
He's
in the game.
He's a master of deception.
This was just a lovely time. Thank you for this.
Equipped with the most advanced holographic technology, his illusions can trick even the most focused competitors. So make sure you know who you're shooting at all times. Because love him or hate him,
it's dupes o'clock.
Mirage brings that special something to the games.
You got bamboozled. You better not come back to haunt me.
Yeah. I fucking love it, dude. Now that was all the character trailers. It's time to dive into some weapon trailers. This is when the Havoc energy rifle entered King's Canyon.
Havoc rifle here. Did you have as much fun as me?
Here's one for you lads. Which one do you prefer, the Havoc or the Devotion?
Thank you. Got him.
Dance.
Think there's enemies in the area.
Target over there. Moving on them, yeah.
Oh shit.
Contact with enemies.
It is a fairly lethal gun. Oh! Used correctly, it can be quite lethal indeed. Alright, so now we have another trailer called 50 Million Players Strong. Obviously, this was something they released to celebrate 50 million players playing worldwide.
Sit still. Go in the smoke.
Nice. Okay, showing streamers. Nice. $31 billion pings. I'd love to see the numbers now. No way! I didn't even know you could do that! Like, pull them off like that? Oh, yeah, I hate it when that happens. Oh, yeah! Grandpa! He's actually pretty damn lethal at the game. Yeah, and that guy as well. Oh, the fan art is sick. I mean, you gotta give it to him, seriously. It was a big risk diving into the Battle Royale world. But man, have they made their mark. So now we have the first season's trailer, Season 1, Wild Frontier. Let's check it out.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, Octane. Was a pretty crazy character to enter King's Canyon. Woo! Oh! I love these trailers, man. They really know how to pick the songs for them as well. Woo!
Help, please. I love when the spotlight's on me.
Oh yeah! That is so sick. Oh man, I'm enjoying these trailers so much, and I hope you guys are enjoying them too. Make sure you leave a like if you haven't already, lads. Now we have the Battle Pass trailer.
The season's open, amigos. Here we go!
Jump into the Wild Frontier with the Season 1 Battle Pass. The Season 1 Battle Pass includes over 100 exclusive rewards to earn as you level it up, including weapon and legend skins, quips,
our path is set,
an epic and legendary Apex pack, 1,000 Apex coins,
gotta love it,
and more. When you first buy the pass, you'll instantly unlock 3 brand new Wild Frontier Legend skins. From there, just play the game,
down another one,
level up, and earn that sweet, sweet loot.
That sweet loot, that sweet fat loot!
The legendary Silver Storm Havoc skin that breathes smoke and fire as your kill count rises.
Yeah, that's pretty sick. I never got that far though.
The Golden Idol Havoc skin and really bring the heat.
Not bad if I didn't
like I didn't get enough kills to get that. That's how bad I was.
950 Apex coins. And remember, you'll keep all the rewards you earn after the season ends.
Jump that out.
Now get out there and unleash your inner beast. Welcome to the Wild Frontier.
It's go time.
Oh man. Oh, I'm so hyped to play this game again. I really hope I got a lot of you at home that quit as well to get excited to jump back into the Apex Legends world. Because I am so hyped right now. And we're nowhere near halfway there yet, lads. Come on, we got more to check out. We have now Meet Octane. So this is the Octane official trailer. Let's go.
New season.
24 hours after riding a grenade blast to beat the Gauntlet speed record,
what's up?
Octavio Silva awoke with brand new robotic legs.
Octavio
and thus,
Silva?
Was born.
Reckless and full
That's
of
his
red.
Name? That's such a cool name.
Generate in combat and a never-ending supply of stim, this daredevil literally runs circles around the competition.
Awesome.
I like using
ultimate
him.
Ultimate trick
I'm going up.
Is his jump pad.
And yeah! Remember when they randomly started spawning in King's Canyon?
Apex Arena's most extraordinary.
That's how you do it.
And death-defying legend.
Time is flying, and I am too. the rush.
Ah, yes, I love Octane. What a great character to add to the list. Now we have the Legendary Hunt event. I don't think I took part in this event. Oh man, look at them skins. Wraith has some awesome skins. And so does Bloodhound.
The Legendary Hunt has begun. Starting today, Legends can compete to enter an all-new Apex Elite queue. Complete challenges for exclusive cosmetics.
I could do this all day.
Earn XP and Battle Pass boosts. And find all new exclusive skins in the in-game store.
Damn, that Bangalore skin.
Only the strong, Vilfina, and Slothra.
For a limited time, Legends who place in the top 5 of any match.
Oh, wait, I have played this.
The Apex Elite queue.
I need some help over here.
Solid copy.
There, they will have the opportunity to test their skills.
Need some ammo.
Against the top players.
Talented legends in the game.
Yeah. It's tough. Shit.
Additionally, legends can complete legendary hunt challenges to earn rewards. Like the epic Master of the Hunt Bloodhound, the Wolfpack G7.
Not your day. I won this one.
And hunt down 2 wins to score the exclusive legendary Tamed Beast Triple Take.
Trust in the gods and you shall be rewarded.
Opening fire. Got him.
During the event, all Battle Pass owners will receive the free legendary on.
I love that skin.
Hit level 15 on your battle.
And I love the R301.
Also earn the legendary Night Terror Wraith.
You know what I look like. Come find me.
Such a badass skin.
Legends can also earn an entire Battle Pass level for your first top 5 finish of the day.
Thank you for the fun fight.
And we're doubling down with our first ever Double XP weekend.
One moment.
From June 7th to June 9th, earn Double XP on both your base and Battle Pass progression.
Our destiny has led us to this moment.
Throughout the event, be
so
sure to
cool.
Keep an eye on the rotating store for new exclusive Legendary Hunt cosmetics.
The sky has opened and gifted the day.
Squad up and drop in, as the Legendary Hunt won't last forever.
Woohoo!
Let the hunt begin.
So now we have Stories from the Outlands, A Father's Letter. So we're coming into some lore. This is when a new character was introduced for season 3, I think. I can't even remember her name. And this is, I think, the first real piece of lore we got. So this is going to be good.
My dearest Natalie, as I write this letter, it's the
Wait.
Middle of the night in late summer.
No.
An hour ago, you cracked the equations necessary to power the force field. You showed me up tonight, my magnificent daughter. And I couldn't be happy.
Oh, this is about that new legend. Well, she's not new now.
I always knew you were special. But never did I fathom that the little girl who taught her stuffed Nessie multiplication tables would grow up to master quantum laser mechanics. I have assured the Syndicate that the modified containment force field will be operational in a month's time, and it's all thanks to you. I may be just a doddering old fool trying to hold on to Mombi Bay a little while longer before he loses her to a daughter. But I do see you. I see the strong, brilliant, wonderful young woman you've become. And I know when the day comes that I'm no longer with you, you are going to be just fine. The games will be brilliant because you.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
My daughter can. And will do anything she wants in this life. Because she is the smartest woman in the frontier. Je t'aime de tout mon cœur. Pour toujours. Papa.
Man, I love that.
I did it, Papa. I hope wherever you are, you're cheering for me.
Oh. So cool. I absolutely love the stories that they're coming up with for these characters. Love it. So awesome. All right, so now we have new weapon, the L-Star, a weapon I've never used. Because like I said, I haven't played this game for a very long time. So let's see what this freaking weapon can do.
Care package touching down. They usually carry rare platforms.
L-Star here.
I am taking fire, friends.
So is the L-Star a plasma rifle or what?
Your ignorance meets your end.
That's pretty cool.
I need help.
Good job, me.
Strong work.
The L-Star. Ammo type experimental? Oh, it's plasma fuel. Yeah, so it is a plasma rifle. Pretty sick, but as far as I know, it's a care package weapon, so you can't pick it up out at random.
Accept it, I'm here. You're not.
I need to get my hands on that weapon and try it out. Okay, so now we have season 2 Battle Charge launch trailer. Here we go. Oh yes, cinematic trailer. This is gonna be good. Oh shit.
Muchas gracias, amigo.
Come back here, brother. I dare ya.
I won't, but you're already dead.
Night, night.
Oh! Bangalore! Straight out of the Shadow Realm.
For a fast guy, you're pretty slow. For a dull guy, you're perfect.
Oh!
Perfect. Close thing it's hot.
Oh shit, Octane's got his go-go juice! Uh-oh! Oh, that's so cool! Oh, fuck! There she is! And she's thick, too. Oh! Damn. Whoa.
Thanks. What is that?
Oh man. Oh, that's so cool. The music is badass. Woo! The Leviathans have entered King's Canyon. God, I really, really know how to fucking make a trailer. So now we have season 2 Battle Charge gameplay trailer. Here we go. I can't even remember the name of that legend.
New season. Enjoy some power.
Full company. Going loud.
Oh! Boom! Let's go!
We're now getting our first look at the devastation that was done to King's Canyon.
A massive EMP was detonated inside the repulsor tower.
Syndicate personnel report seeing an unknown figure along the ridge.
Subsequent damage to the support systems caused the tower to collapse and crash down.
Beasts have once again taken their native place.
And beasts. I love how they added beasts into it. Just makes things super interesting.
To stabilize and regrow.
Personnel confirmed they're taking this opportunity to add some new features to the arena.
One thing is certain.
King's Canyon will never be the same.
Nope. Oh, man.
This is trouble that reminds me.
Hostile spotted.
Whoa.
Did I say that I'm good? Cause, well, I am.
Ah, you were saying, Mirage? Oh, them skins. Oh! I wonder if those skins are still attainable. Ho ho! Fuck! Boy, what's the new weapon? Oh yeah, okay. Skydive emotes, I never actually got them. Well, I definitely will be getting them as soon as they start playing again. Apex Predator. Yeah, like I'd ever reach that level. Fucking hell, man, the trailers are so good. How is Mirage still alive under there? Watson, that's her name. Makes sense too. Let's check out the Watson trailer. This I have not seen.
Raised in Kings Canyon by her father, Natalie Paquette's first love has always been electricity.
Natalie.
Hence her nickname, Watson.
Paquette.
The best offense is a strong defense.
And you know she's thick
her
too.
Role is one of perimeter
you know
security.
It.
A master of directing the flow of battle.
Look at that booty though.
She uses her
Jesus.
Defenses to create choke points.
That's the last time you charge anybody.
And guide the engagements on her terms.
Woohoo!
Don't blow a fuse. Get it?
Oh.
Even when the
I didn't know you
fight
could
is intense.
Fire.
There is
do
a calmness
that.
To Watson.
Size and strength
Wait.
Aren't everything.
Her interception pylon brings a respite to combat.
You underestimated me. Sometimes careful planning wins out over might.
Earning her the reputation as the Eye of the Storm.
Wait, you can use
now
that to
easier.
Counter the mortar?
C'est la vie.
Boom! Damn! I know anybody that mains her is a force to be reckoned with. Okay, so now we have the Season 2 Battle Pass. Let's check this out.
Charge into battle with the Season 2 Battle Pass.
Sometimes the power goes out and never comes back on.
We've heard you loud and clear and are very excited to bring you the full details of our new Battle Pass, complete with new daily and weekly challenges, improved cosmetic types, crafting medals, Apex packs and coins, and what everyone wants, more legendary items.
My methods are only controversial to those who lack imagination.
Oh, whoa!
The chance to compete in daily and weekly challenges to level up your Battle Pass faster than ever. If you miss a few weeks or start late, your weekly challenges will still be around when you return, and you can complete them all at once.
It's just my skill.
There are now more legendary items in the Battle Pass, including the legendary Intimidator Spitfire at purchase.
That is sick. I love a good Spitfire.
To earn legendary
wow,
items
that Octane suit. Or, yeah, that's awesome.
Prince of Darkness Caustic.
How
oh, I mean, that has to be the sickest suit I've seen.
Additionally, you'll now be able to earn enough crafting medals to craft that elusive legendary item you've been coveting.
This was just a lovely time. Thank you for this.
Also new to this season's Battle Pass are three new content categories, each allowing legends to further customize their experience.
Now that's a good feeling.
Earn legend-themed music packs to personalize your in-game soundtrack.
Artillery sounds like music to me.
Unlock unique loading screens.
Oh. Whoa! There's loading screens now?
New skydive emotes. The Season 2 Battle Pass is available right now in-game for just 950 Apex coins or upgrade to the bundle and immediately unlock those first 25 levels and start dominating with the Prince of Darkness.
Know your place.
And remember, rewards can only be earned during the season, so be sure to secure them all before it ends. So charge up your squad and get ready to bring the thunder. Only with a Season 2 Battle Pass.
Okay, they have added a lot in Season 2 that I was completely unaware of. I need to get back into this game. And I know we're on Season 4 now, so God knows what's next for me to see here. Iron Crown event? What the frig is this? Whoa!
This is what happens when your unit goes AWOL. Many legends fall. Time for you to join
me. Wait.
This sounds like
is this this? Oh! I want that suit! Hang on. I've never played the solos, but I think I'm too late now. Wow! Fucking hell, the skins! They're on a different level! Yeah, I've never played any of these. I missed out on so much, man.
Oh,
Come on, man. Next time, give me a challenge. Catch me if you can. Wow! Awesome!
I fall only when the gods...
Wait, what? My boy's got an axe now? That must be his heirloom then. Whoa! Fucking hell, I missed out on so much, man. Now we have Stories from the Outlands, The Voidwalker. I think this is Wraith's story. I haven't seen this, but the lads have told me it's fucking sick. So here we go. In the final days of the war, the IMC withdrew from the Outlands. In their abandoned military bases, dark secrets lie waiting for those who know where to look. Respawn Entertainment presents. Okay, this is gonna be hype. Stories from the Outlands, Voidwalker. Amar Singh. Deceased.
Purging Terminal B. What the?
Oh! Oh my god! Let's go! What a dick! Okay. Whoa, this is the void. Okay, so she sees multiple different outcomes. These are the voices that she hears in her head. Uh-oh. Wait, hang on. What? Wow, is this the first version of herself?
A few extra CCs, and the problem solves itself.
Oh, wait. She coming in to save herself?
What's the matter with you? You didn't even try. You're better than this. Get up.
You're real.
Let's go.
I can't leave. No, no, they'll kill me. No, no, no one ever makes it out.
I did.
You can do this.
So the IMC still here in your world.
Wait, you're me? How is that possible?
All units, code violet. Lock down on all levels.
Hey, listen. This place burrows for miles with only one way out. So.
God damn, dude. The production value that goes into these. I'm very impressed. Well done, Respawn.
Who was that?
Trust just your eyes, and you'll lose.
I love Wraith's suit. Oh, crap.
We just need time. I'm behind you.
Listen to the voices!
1137. Now hold. None of that's in order.
Please.
Oh! She didn't do it. Okay, she just knocked him out. Damn, girl can pack a punch. She realized she's that strong?
That was your chance. And you missed it.
No. This isn't me. The sooner you accept who you really are, the better. Why are you helping me? Don't you get it? We can make them feel every bit of what they did to us. I'm not looking for revenge. I want to know who I am. Too bad. Well, maybe one day you'll get what you're looking for.
So it is true. Oh, this is wild.
We gotta go.
Uh-oh. That's him.
Look at you.
He's the one responsible.
Don't do it!
Oh no!
Fireworks! Are you insane? Asset containment!
Gotcha.
What about the other
She
one?
Did it!
She's expendable! But don't lose that one!
This is actually so fucking cool. Oh my god.
No. We won't. Go. It's me they want.
I can't make it. I'm not like you.
I had to leave my world to find what I was looking for. Now, it's your turn.
Run!
So this is the origin of Wraith.
Get up now. Do better than this. Trust just your eyes. What they did to us.
Go, go, go!
Watch out!
She'll survive. She's got this. Yeah, now you know. Now you know. Fucking hell! Ah, Kings Canyon! Yeah, baby! Ah, lads. Jesus Christ, that was amazing. That is amazing. This is the kind of lore that Apex Legends needed. Whoa! Holy hell. How many views did I get? 5 million. That was fucking awesome. Okay, so now we have the Void Walker event. Let's check this out.
Looking for revenge.
Oh, you can actually get that
I know
suit.
Who I am.
Okay, that's cool.
I had to leave my world to find what I was looking for. They know where you are. Now, it's your turn.
Danger! Move! Enemies! Run! Get out of there!
I love how they explain the voices in her head.
It's me they want.
It's a legendary skin. Of course it is. You can go into the labs. Event cosmetics. Armed and dangerous. Yeah, I never played that.
Got you.
Whoa! Yo, that makes me see Wraith's character on a different level compared to the rest. Just getting that story, that lore, that was amazing. It just makes her character so much more impactful for me now. I love that. This is exactly what Battle Royale games need, you know? Okay, so we have another Stories from the Outlands entitled Forever Family. I have no idea what this is about, but I can't wait. I love Stories from the Outlands.
This place isn't bad, but it's still not as good as a shop on Stone Street.
Wait, who's that?
I can't believe they went out of business. Hello? And this is why you're single.
Check this out.
Wait, this is that legend Crypto.
Protocol, but it's not displaying properly through my diagnostics.
But try that.
I haven't seen this, man. I'm excited.
Huh?
Run decryption?
Whoa.
It's a prediction algorithm. If whoever wrote this
next champion Wraith,
they would be able to rig any match they want.
This is our chance. We can use it.
You can't be serious. These people will find us and kill us.
But imagine what this could do for us. It's one time, one risk to give us that second chance we've been searching for. The chance for a new life.
Mila, we will find our first start. This just isn't it.
It's her name, Mila.
Yangwonan Kajo?
Forever family.
So Crypto was just a nerd. Just a computer geek. What changed him? Girl abducted. Oh no!
Damn it, Mila. Huh? Hey. Oh, Jitter, come on.
Damn! Dude's a badass. Whoa, okay, I don't know if he's good at parkour or if this is completely accidental. Damn! That's his little drone.
They have taken everything from me. My
friends, oh, he's a wanted man. My family, shit.
My identity. My redemption is still out there. And now it's time for me to show them the truth. Now it's time to play my game.
Can't help but clap at these now, man. Finally, some substance to the characters and legends of Apex Legends. Whoa, that was so good. Now we have Season 3. I have not touched anything. Season 3. Season 3. Oh, Bloodhound.
I'm there, I'm closing down the bar. And the hotel comes in. Pack your bags, we're moving to a new arena. I'm like, whatever. Like, I'm afraid of another planet.
What was that?
Chill, brother. Just a man of turbulence. Totally normal for these parts.
Anyway, I love her accent.
We needed a change of scenery. So you're gonna need to find whoever took the tower down and buy them a drink.
Of course he has his own action figure.
Knows everything about anything.
Hey, buddy. I hear you're the second smartest guy in the Outlands. Wink.
Don't touch him!
Kids got some moves.
Seriously?
He's saving up with Crypto. I love it.
Hope you know how to count, kid.
Try and keep up, old man.
Man.
Come at you, boy.
Alright, so this is the new level. Oh, Wraith! Every time I see Wraith now, I'm like, fuck, that character is so cool.
That's seven.
I approve of this new planet. The air is so uncontaminated.
Oh my god. Wow, that team up.
And here comes 10 and 11.
Hey, those were mine!
Whoa, 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 kid, it's me. It's the old man.
Whoa!
Man, I thought you were gonna kill me.
Don't be an idiot.
I'm not an idiot.
Meltdown. Coming October 1st. God damn! You can see the progression of the trailers and how much of a variety there is in this game now, comparing it all the way back when the game first started. It's pretty insane. So now we're going to check out the Meltdown gameplay trailer.
They say justice is a righteous act. To those who deserve it.
Man, it's a pretty beautiful level though, isn't it?
But where does justice fall? And give way to vengeance.
Look at that map. Jesus Christ, it's gorgeous.
I guess we'll sort that out later.
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. Worked in the whole cold world out there, kids. Grab your coats. One minute I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good, I'm in classic mode. Tony pity given to me, but I can't be dope.
Not today. Maybe tomorrow.
What's up?
Oh shit, train. Wow.
The beat go.
Seems you should have been a bit more careful.
Oh!
What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect, huh?
Get ready. I'm coming for you.
Now y'all done it.
Water, but never call me forgettable. Take a deep and dive, can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful, man. I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Shh. A dead man overthinks.
Opening fire.
Ready man survives.
Fucking hell, man.
I am Crypto. I am a legend.
Now y'all done it.
Oh. Yo, they really know how to please the fan base. They really do. I love how they add little things that you can pick up and go search for. Especially, you know, the first thing that we done as a team was find all the Loch Ness teddies and actually seeing the Loch Ness come from the ocean. Like those kind of Easter eggs, people love that shit. And I love how Respawn keep putting it into their new seasons. Now we have Season 3 Battle Pass.
Here we go.
Father's over there.
You should have been more prepared. I was.
Oh. For dominance at World's Edge with the Season 3 Battle Pass. Complete with new daily and weekly challenges. XP boosts. Apex packs. 1,200 crafting medals, 1,000 Apex coins, and of course, all new legendary items.
Of course.
Season 3's mix of daily and weekly challenges provides Legends with new gameplay opportunities and variety. If you miss a few weeks or start late, your weekly challenges will still be around when you return, and you can complete them all at once.
You better hope you're with me.
Legends. Oh my god, that lifeline skin. That is sick. Purchase,
along with 3 new legend skins. Battle through the remaining 100 levels to earn the rest.
Love the
rewards,
Pathfinder skin,
including legendary items like the Iced Out Pathfinder, From the Ashes Lifeline, and the reactive Frostbite Peacekeeper.
Wow. And I am too. The From the Ashes lifeline is so cool.
That elusive legendary item of your choice to show off your favorite legend in style.
Did you think the trigger would pull itself?
Speaking of style, we've expanded upon our latest content categories with new music packs and loading screens, more personalized skydive emotes to let everyone know when you're dropping into the fight.
You can't, dude.
And unique quips for the all-new customizable quip wheel. Feel good. Allowing legends to bring their personality into the arena in a whole new way.
There's that a quip wheel. What?
Combine all of that with the first ever series of gun charms to give your favorite weapon a little extra love.
One more.
The Season 3 Battle Pass is available right now in-game for just 950 Apex coins. Or upgrade to the bundle and immediately unlock those first 25 levels and start dominating with the Iced Out Pathfinder.
I may win this thing today.
And remember, rewards
so cool.
can only be earned during the season, so be sure to secure them all before it ends.
Grappling.
So bring the heat, or that icy touch, as you dominate the competition. Only with the Apex Legends Season 3 Battle Pass.
Don't blame yourself, blame me.
Oh, the uppercut! Yes! Oh, whoa! Can't wait to play more Apex, man! Now we have Meet Crypto. So this is Crypto's trailer. Here we go.
Framed for corporate espionage and murder, Tae-joon Park was forced to abandon his identity. To survive, he became Crypto.
Off the grid is the only secure way to go.
Known as one of the most elite hackers in the Outlands, Crypto uses his mastery of engineering and robotics to provide valuable intel while staying in the shadows.
I'm here because I have to be. What's your excuse?
His aerial surveillance drone provides a strategic look at his surroundings.
I'm watching. I'm always watching.
And his Neuralink sends tactical information to his squad about enemy positions.
You can only hide from the inevitable for so long.
Allowing them to control the engagement.
Don't worry, I'll defend over here.
Technology achieves what gods can only dream to be.
If an enemy squad has a fortified position,
what a quote.
Crypto's drone can unleash an EMP.
They call this place secure?
Dealing shield damage and disabling traps, the blast slows enemies long enough for Crypto to emerge from the shadows and strike with deadly vengeance.
Wow. Dude, he's definitely got the longest character trailer. The others were only a couple of seconds. His was a minute and 30. And again, there was a lot to explain there. Now we have the Holiday Bash. This I've seen at the Game Awards, I think it was. But I'm happy to check it out again. Mirage Voyage. You gotta love Mirage, though. What a character. Biggest character in the game for sure. I hope we get stories of the Outlands with for all the rest of the characters.
I enjoy the winter months.
Oh my god, look at the skins.
You know you missed me.
Oh god.
You're a bit too slow, my brother.
That's so cool. No. I love it.
Orc train. Let's do this.
Enemy down.
Target spotted.
Woo-hoo, we are awesome.
Watson, Watson, get in here with me. Let's take an Elfie. No. Why are you looking at me that way?
Let's take an Elfie. Oh, God. Apex wouldn't be Apex without Mirage. Okay, so now we have the Grand Soirée Arcade event. No idea what this is, but let's check it out.
Oh, hi, friends. Are you here for my Grand Soirée? I got all
the Pathfinder skin. Occasion.
That's a fancy way of saying dressed. I hope you like games.
Seven new modes. God, I missed so much.
Ooh, shiny.
Gold Rush Duos. Third person mode. What the fuck? That must have been weird. King's Canyon After Dark.
Nobody puts dummy in a corner.
Live, die, live.
This should be exciting. Everybody looks so fancy, which is a fancy way of saying nice. I won. Congratulations to me.
Wow.
That is some funky fresh gear, Crypto.
God. That gear does not suit Crypto's character, but it's so funny. Okay, we have another Stories from the Outlands, lads. This is one I cannot wait to see. I think some of the lads told me about this one, that it's really good. I can't wait to see it. Here we go. Here we go. Exclusive report.
We're sitting here tonight with James the Forge McCormick. It's great to have you here.
Of course it's great to have me here.
It's another new legend.
Call me Jimmy.
Jimmy, your recent victories have qualified you to finally compete in the Apex Games. What does that feel like?
Oh, it's been a wild ride to get here, but Hammond Robotics
the Apex
has had my back
Games
the entire way. I am blessed.
Like the Hunger Games.
Great support behind me.
Now, you've been hailed by many as the people's champion, but some still believe that you are not ready to be an Apex legend.
Look, the legends are great and they deserve respect, but they've never faced anyone like me. And when we hit the ground, I dare any of them to bring the fight up close and personal.
We seem to be having some technical difficulties. Sorry about that.
Don't worry.
Oh, fuck! Wait a minute, what? Holy shit! Was he not a new legend? He was killed? What? Okay, so now we're coming to the end, lads. Season 4 Assimilation launch trailer. What the fuck? He was just assassinated. Who's this? Hammond Industries. $10 million.
Look who it is. Papai.
Oh, he's got a family.
A toast. The Minha familia. And securing the future of our legacy.
May one more for our daughter.
This shit about to get dark, isn't it? Oh, it's a cyborg.
You took off.
Looks like a freaking Mortal Kombat character. It might have fucking as well be. Whoa, he's terrifying. What the hell? Is that like a ghost mode? What is that?
Get out of here!
Oh no! No way! Holy shit! Holy shit, this got dark as hell. Wait, it's him? So is he controlling that thing? Is his consciousness stuck in that machine? What the hell? Oh, revenge character incoming. Pissed off daughter incoming. Everything we've watched up until this point has been real lighthearted and humorous. Shit got dark. Shit is getting dark with season 4 and I love it. Oh my god. Okay, now we have the assimilation gameplay trailer. This dropped today, as in this day of recording. I'm excited. Hammond Robotics.
From the core systems to the Outlands, Hammond Robotics has been at the forefront of progress, revolutionizing and innovating the future. Our new Hammond Robotics is committed to leading the Outlands into the future through extraordinary breakthrough solutions
in material
manufacturing, transportation, security, and now introducing our advanced development in energy production and distribution. The Hammond Robotics Planet Harvester. Here at Hammond Robotics,
Planet Harvester
are our number one priority. Hammond Robotics, we are here for you.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
This match needs a game changer.
Oh, some gameplay from the new legend. Right, what can he do? I know he's got like some sort of ghost mode that makes him invincible.
Another day, another road.
Whoa!
I'll see you, Shay, again.
The skins!
I'm ready for better.
Cyberpunk Watson is hot! I think I've pretty much found out that Watson is best girl in Apex Legends. What the hell is that? You can crawl up walls.
It's just a bad dream.
Dude's got fatalities. Ravaged.
Surprise.
Oh, we got a new weapon. What the fuck is that? It's another sniper. Holy shit! The music as well! Whoa! Do you see that skin? That is so fucking sick! Oh my god! Okay, now is the time to get back into Apex Legends. What a ride. So, we did it. We started the Apex journey from the opening cinematic all the way to the new Season 4 Assimilation gameplay trailer. Wow. Something that started off as a somewhat competition for the Battle Royale Titan known as Fortnite has now become into an expanded universe of incredible stories and some downright awesome gameplay. I'm excited to dive back into Apex Legends after seeing this, and I knew from making this video I was gonna be so hyped to get back into this game. And the first thing I'm gonna do after I finish recording this video is set a time and date with my friends to dive back into Kings Canyon and see if I'm really, really rusty. Now, like I said, my skills are fairly lackluster when it comes to Apex Legends, but I do have a lot of fun playing this game, and I can't wait to dive into it. So, I want to ask you guys, are you interested in seeing some gameplay from me on the channel? I don't mind, I'll play some games with my friends online on Twitch, and then I can make a video out of it. If you guys want to see that, let me know in the comment section below, and of course, smash that like to show your support. But I hope you guys enjoyed this Apex Legends journey. I know a lot of you out there love shooters, especially ones that involve the Battle Royale aspect to it. And let's just say Apex Legends has come a long, long way since the beginning. And I'm so happy for Respawn and the success that followed on their incredible, incredible title. So that's it. That's everything for now. I don't know how many seasons we're going to expect from Apex, but I guarantee you this, it is here to stay. It's going to be here with us for a very, very long time. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, smash that like if you enjoyed. And if you want to support me, consider subscribing to the channel. Anyway, that ends it here. And as always, stay geeky, stay cool, be awesome, and be happy. And I'll see you dudes in my next Apex Legends video. See you later, dudes.